Okay then guys, welcome to another video. Just before I start this video, please remember to hit that subscribe button. It means a lot. Please remember to leave a like button and try and watch this video all the way through, because you know what, you might actually like it and subscribe anyway based on that. So we are undefeated in the league at the minute. We have won every single game we've played this season, which is unbelievable. We're about to go to Ajax, and then we go to Bournemouth as well in the league, followed by a home game at Old Trafford against Juventus, which is going to be hard. So, it's basically now that they've brought Danny Welbeck back. Oof, I mean they are not going places, are they really? I'm going to put Dawson to the reserves at the minute. I'm going to put these players that I think, like Raskin as well. I'm just going to shove them down there. Yeah, Lindelof. Don't we need Lindelof, do we really? I'm going to keep him in the first team though. Silva played really well, so I'm actually going to keep Silva playing over Rashford up front. And let's see how he gets on. Bale with an opener, that's quite good. Ah, straight away. Yeah, it hasn't really gone to plan. It started off really well. Yeah, it's gone to... what's going on? It's a bit of a surreal game. It started off so well and just went horribly wrong within about 5 seconds. This game could be over at half-time. I think, like you said, just need to calm it down. Get back into the game. There you go. Like Pogba did. There's every opportunity now. We knew that Juve were going to win their game playing Genk. We knew that was going to happen. Bournemouth at home, which isn't too... That was away, isn't it, Bournemouth, actually? Harry Maguire playing at 5. We're not playing too bad. I'm going to bring Rashford on here. And I'm going to bring Bellingham on. Let's see if they do anything. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, no. Who was that? Wan-Bissaka missed the penalty. You know what, I'm not incredibly worried there. I think we can beat them at home. I think we're more than capable there. 1.5 mil for this guy, they're going, oh no. Let me remove from shortlist. I don't think I need that guy. Okay. Romero linked. Yeah, we can confirm that rumour. Why not? We're going to confirm any rumour we can to get rid of him. Why has he rejected that contract? 46. Give me a little bit more on that. Just that needs to just come out. Bournemouth are bottom of the league. It doesn't mean anything in this game, actually. No, I'm still going to play Silva. I am. I still feel like he needs a shot. Oh, fuck. That's not good. Thinking, is that left working? Is Fernandez doing the job that we want him to do on that left? He probably is. I'm probably looking for something here to get annoyed about. There we go, Silva. I told you, he needs an opportunity. He really does. I think this game can be turned around here. And that's Juve at home, Christ. playing Ollie Creed at the back. He's playing a 7 for a 16-year-old. That isn't bad. Gareth Bale isn't doing too well, is he? Get him off. He was a bit tired anyway, I think. Jesus. Okay. It's not the best results, let's be honest, but you know, we're still undefeated in the league, and this game is massive now against Juve. I think if we win this game against Juve, it does kind of set us up a bit. Oh, Liverpool again, just run away with it, don't they? I mean, you know, if we win, we'll be on the same points as them, but you've got like City as well. Johnny Stones trying to force his way on the first team. They've just got a class team. Riyad Mahrez. De Bruyne. Absolutely phenomenal. 37 assists last season, De Bruyne. Madness. 70 grand for this lad. No. Let's remove him from his shortlist. There you go. James has signed a new contract. That's what we wanted. I think the more happy people that we get, the better, really. I might even... because Bale didn't really seem to do much for me then. Try and loan this guy out. It's the next Championship Manager, isn't it, where you can offer players to clubs. How's this guy doing? Do you know what? I'm going to take him off the loan. I'm going to leave him where he is at the minute. I don't really think you should be a first team regular, mate, to be honest with you. I'm going to play Rashford here. They've got a good team. In fact, it's an incredibly strong team, that. We could actually be in a little bit of trouble here. We might be knocked out of this. I think Dan James deserves a bit of a go here. Rashford not doing it. Traore, get in. Come on, Silva, get a winner. Come on. Oh. Okay. I'll take it. We got two games coming up against Genk, which are incredibly must wins now. Brentford at home. Yeah, we should really batter Brentford, to be honest with you. Yeah, let's quickly get through this video, this game of Brentford, sorry. And then I want to see... oh, League Cup third round should be coming up as well soon. So we'll see if we're getting that. But we need to beat Brentford. We have to be beating teams like Brentford. Right. And I'm going to give Dan James a go instead of Bale. That is just my personal opinion on this. I was getting a bit worried then. I'm not going to lie. I was getting really, really worried. Penalty? No. Okay. Traore seems to be putting them away at the minute. It's not a very big crowd for United, that. And Genk, oh god, Genk is a big game now, actually. Genk is massive. Oh, I just knew that was coming. Why aren't we performing here? I think that's what you've got to ask yourself. What is going on here? Get in, Silva. There we, oh, I thought he was flagging. I think it's too early for Ollie Creed. That is a game that we should have won. And I cannot believe we've been beaten by Brentford at home. It's poor. I'm bringing him off. Fosu-Mensah's in. Okay. That's what we're going for. We need to go for stability. We've got to. I cannot. We can't. How have we got beaten to Brentford at home? How's that happened? How is it? Honestly, I don't get that. That's just blow my mind. Next game is Genk away, which is another must win, and then Burnley away, and then Forest away. Three must wins. That is the next game play for you guys. I'll see you guys later.